What evening of romance would be complete without Byrne and Edwina Hailman?